Is this your classroom?
Yeah.
Cool.
This is the beginning of last year.
That's where we do our devotions, and like after lunch, I read them a novel.
With this newly renovated pipe organ, we will be encouraged to sing to the Lord and bless his name, to tell of his salvation from day to day. It will also adorn the word of Christ, which dwells in us richly in all wisdom, so that teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, we may sing with grace in our hearts to the Lord, as he has taught us in his holy word, that everything is sanctified by the word of God and prayer. It is fitting that we bless and sanctify this instrument for use in God's holy house. Our help is in the name of the Lord.
Who made heaven and earth.
And the Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us pray. Almighty and everlasting God, you dwell in the heavens, surrounded by angels and archangels and all the company of heaven, as they offer their worship and sing, Holy, 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 Lord God of Sabaoth. We thank you that you have united our voices with their unending hymn of praise. Of your goodness you have blessed us with this organ to enliven our hearts and adorn our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving. Grant that by your mercy we may ever glorify your holy name. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen. Amen.
The Lord Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit bless this organ for use in the services of his house.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.
congregation, please.